Danny Mitchell walked past us then and he said a nice casual twist and then home we go. So that's his prediction for the fight tonight.
Shot for the takedown. So I suppose that'll be half the battle won. This slam will be on it as well.
Yeah. He's coming high, he's coming high. Hammond's wise to this.
He's got it.
This is back-to-back Twister wins.
Franco.
He promised it, he delivered it.